wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best wooden dollhouse kits. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the NW Fashion Gothic offers dramatic period details and a second-story balcony. This one comes in at a budget-friendly price too for a complete house, but you may need to modify some pieces a little to get everything to fit together well. It's got a double asymmetrical roofline, however it's a bit cramped if you add furniture, and the instructions are not in English. At number 9, the Rylai 3D Holiday Time Showcase is a miniature festive home all decked out for Christmas, complete with a wreath, a tree and a fireplace garland. It's made with durable composite wood and the pieces are pre-finished with non-toxic paint. It includes clear step-by-step instructions and a working chandelier, but it doesn't include any glue. Coming in at number 8 on our list. If you'd like to build a dollhouse but don't want to deal with the fine points like applying individual shingles and paint, the Melissa and Doug Victorian is relatively simple to build and sturdy enough for young children to play with. It features an intricately patterned exterior and pre-decorated rooms. However, it is extremely heavy once assembled. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for wooden dollhouse kits, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Greenleaf Buttercup is an adorable cottage that goes together with a tavern slot construction that only requires glue for completion, although you want to have some sandpaper on hand as the edges often require extra finishing. It boasts gingerbread trim and silk-screened windows, but note that roof shingles are sold separately. Moving up our list to number 6. The Flever Coffee House makes a whimsical showpiece for Java lovers, but it is very tiny. While the actual construction isn't difficult, the finished product is less than 8 inches high, so those with larger or unsteady hands may have trouble completing this project. Mini tools are included, along with the decor in the photos and LED display lights. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Robotime Flower House is a great option for someone with an eye for detail. The base of this greenhouse is constructed from wood, with a clear plastic cover that simulates glass panels and also acts as a dust cover, plus the decorations and furnishings are included. It comes with a working light, but note that the accessories also require assembly, and the doors do not open and close. At number 4, the Van Buren Laser Cut by Greenleaf offers precision edges on even the smallest, most intricate pieces, so you can put this together with minimal amounts of sanding. However, it only comes in a half-scale size, making it a pretty small model for the price. It features a colonial salt box style, two curved staircases, and beautiful multi-pane windows. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Cute Bee Blue Times takes a lot of patience to finish all the tiny furniture pieces, but the adorable end result is worth the effort. This one includes 7 working LED lights so that every part of the house is illuminated. It sports a stylish blue decor and includes a dust cover, but it is difficult to hook up all the lights. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for wooden dollhouse kits, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Real Good Toys Beachside Bungalow features sturdy milled plywood exterior walls with classic clapboard siding that's ready to paint. The inviting front porch and oversized eaves with decorative brackets complete the coastal charm. Wooden shingles are included and it comes in a standard 1-inch scale with adjustable room sizes. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the Greenleaf Harrison is a beautiful Tudor mansion with upscale diamond pattern windows. It's built on a standard 1-inch to 1-foot scale with a wide open back to reveal 6 large rooms, while a 7th bonus room is hidden behind a secret panel. It includes 5 window boxes and the wooden pieces are well squared. No nails or screws are required. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for wooden dollhouse kits, or simply click beneath this video.